Up next, I don't think you get two bigger legends of this. Amaury Bitetti versus Fabio Gurgel. Fabio Gurgel is, of course, the general, one of the stalwarts, the leader of the Allianz team, which over the course of the Mundials and the 20-plus year history, is probably the most successful team out there. So not a whole lot more needs to be said on that. He's very active in the scene currently. A lot of the newer generation now might not know who Amaury Bitetti is, though. Amaury Bitetti, some of you think of him from the UFC career and wasn't all that successful in that sense, although he did have a more successful MMA career outside of the UFC down in Brazil. But you should respect him as one of Carlson's greatest competitors and a two-time absolute champion. In fact, he is the first and second, technically, absolute champion of the IBJJF. So in my mind, you don't have two bigger names, two more legendary guys going head-to-head than you do in this match right now. So enjoy it.
Atenção aí, atenção. Yes, look. Yes. Thank you. you enjoyed this video, please consider being a Patreon sponsor. It really helps us get out more great content like this.